It manages to keep its footing. By this stage, the odds are even. Either the caribou will make a mistake, or after a mile or so, the wolf will give up.